Eid Mubarak. It was Eid day. In the morning after Salat al-Fajr, Saba's family went to the Eidgah. There were lots of people at the Eidgah. There were lots of children. They all looked very happy. They all said Salat al-Eid. They all said Eid Mubarak to each other. Mother had made Saba's favorite dishes for breakfast. They all had Shir Khurma and Gulab Jamun. Mother gave Saba a storybook. Her sister gave her a dollhouse. Her brother gave her a new school bag. Saba was very happy. The doorbell rang. Saba began to jump. It must be Ahmed uncle and auntie, she thought. They were always the first ones to visit them. They always gave her the best Eidi. Little Aisha entered first. She was Saba's favorite cousin. Eid Mubarak, said uncle and auntie. Eid Mubarak, said everyone. Uncle and auntie gave a big present to Saba. It was a big box all wrapped up. Auntie gave some money in an envelope. Jazakallah, said Saba happily. She opened the gift. It was a book with a beautiful design on its cover. It had a card in the middle. Eid Mubarak to Saba from Uncle, Auntie, Aisha, Ali and Omar was written on the card. Saba loved it. Last time, Saba had a small fight with Aisha. Aisha wanted to play with her new doll, but Saba did not like to share it. I was selfish last time, thought Saba. She remembered what father had once said. Share your things with friends. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will be happy with you. Your friends will be happy with you and you will be happy too. Come on, Aisha, she said, holding Aisha's hand. They entered Saba's room. Saba's toys were neatly arranged in the room on the shelf. There were dolls, cars and many other toys. There were lots of storybooks and puzzles. Father put the book on the shelf. Saba said to Aisha, you can play with anything you want, even my new dollhouse. You can also use my new crayons and coloring book. Aisha looked very happy. Father smiled at them both. Saba looked at father and smiled back. Saba was also very happy.